A plate of hydroxyapophyllite crystals from the Kalahari manganese fields, Northern Cape of South Africa. Let's first of all give you a sideways view, so a little bit of projection of these crystals off the ore. Very thin crust matrix, maybe some lizardite associated here, typically would be perhaps. And then of course on top we have this totally perfect section, so there's absolutely no contact on this face of this clear to, well, milky to clear hydroxy apophyllite crystals. So imagine the apophyllites from India where you have the sharp terminations on the edges. These would be appear pretty much the same, they just don't have those sharp terminations on the edges. From a display point of view, standing flat on a turntable, let's take it at a slight angle. See that lovely lawn of hydroxy apophyllite running right across the specimen. All the way from South Africa, from the Kalahari manganese fields, Northern Cape of South Africa, where of course the guys are mining for manganese, iron and related. Lovely. Maybe some zeolites there as well. This hydroxy apophyllite usually occurs associated with zeolites. You mind you have some natrolite and the likes from up there.